We just coming back from the car place. Ignore that right there. Not too much on me. We just came back from the car place and we were unsuccessful, clearly, as we're in the back of this Uber. But nothing to say. It don't matter because we still gonna potty
all day. I can pay for a ticket.
Yeah. So Malia get off at 11. I'm gonna take a nap. And then I'm gonna get up and show y'all the vibes. OOTD. Nothing too crazy here. No. Y'all, so tell me why we went to Chipotle last night and they didn't have nothing. So usual.
Didn't have no
corn. And they had me wait 10 minutes for my white rice.
10 minutes.
Like 5. Still. It was bullshit. Oh, I need to wash my cover. Anyways, y'all. I am about to... what am I about to do? Oh, I'm about to get into bed and vibe out. Probably see what I'm gonna do with my hair because I'm not wearing it like this. But, oh. Did y'all miss me? Because I missed y'all. I didn't vlog like the past 2 weekends. Or I did vlog like last weekend, but not this past one. But I did upload a video. Go watch that. I'm gonna put the, how to be doing that? Yeah, put that up there. What else? I look strong. I've been in the gym, y'all. Ooh! Y'all see? In there with my... Anyways, though, I'll talk to y'all later. I gotta lay down. I wanna take this off my face, actually, though. It's smooth. I'm gonna take it off when I get in the shower. Should I shower, then take a nap? Or take a nap, wake up, and shower? Which I think I need to wash my sheets, but that's a tomorrow thing. I don't want to get in my sheets though, but I gotta wash them, so it don't matter. My process. Okay, see y'all in a few hours. What's up? All right, so here's the vibes. I'm gonna get in the shower and do my hair. Sorry y'all, it's a lot going on right now. Actually, like, the group chat is like going crazy right now. Crazy shit. We'll touch on another time. Reality. I'm about to shower and then I gotta do something to my hair in the shower. I guess I should wet it. I don't know though, like, I need to figure out how I'm wearing it first and then figure out if I need to wet it or not. Yeah, this shit. We just gotta get in there and see. I'm gonna see y'all when I get out and like when I get ready. Should I do a TikTok? Yeah. Why does it have to be me? Like, how does that even get in here? Like, where did that come from? I'm so blue right now, y'all. Like, I'm beyond blue. I can't even talk to y'all, actually, because I'm gonna get angry, and I don't want y'all to see me like that. Like, I'm scared and I'm mad. Like, I'm everything I want. Savannah not gonna care. Sorry. It just moved. No. Oh, absolutely not. No. All right, that's it, for real. I'm done playing, because I got a shower. Like, now it's getting too serious. Dry and see what it do. Worst come to worst, we're just gonna put it in the ponytail. My light not working? Oh, I think I turned it off. Outfit time, guys. Hold on, let me get my tripod. All right, so here's what I'm thinking. I want to do pants for sure, but top is iffy. Like, what shirt? I feel like I wore that already. Like, I have, obviously, but like, too many times. I wore this to the game. She might make an appearance. Remember her? It'd be iron, so wrinkled. Hold on, y'all. I'll be back when I'm really locked in. I can't, like, focus right now. Now we gotta get the ready. Let me tell y'all though. The sad one? Savannah won a Red Bull. Yeah. I don't like my outfit. I don't. It's really my shirt. What do I have on?
It's gonna get better, y'all. I can feel it.
I'm gonna
respond
to me. I'm psychic.
It's on since we got here.
So basically, it's a.
What the fuck is that?
Is that what?
Excuse me.
Ugh. This the fit. I feel like I showed y'all that already.
Your baby mama trash is in the mood, I guess.
Anyways, the party is dead, but we really just gonna vibe out anyway, cause like.
Who's that smoking outside?
I don't know, but we about to kick it with them. Yeah.
Cut. The band on the left. My handle. My handle.
Hey guys, we're back at Malia's apartment and we are going swimming.
Oh fuck, I have some.
Lead the way.
Okay.
Oh my God. I don't think I'm getting in all the way. I'm gonna just do a little one too. Yeah.
Yeah.
Anyways, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Mm-hmm. Good morning. So, here's the vibe. Sav made us breakfast. And I'm watching YouTube. And that's the vibe. Are you still going to the pool later?
Yeah.
All right. What going to the pool leaving? Later. Yeah, what time are you leaving? Anyways, I'm about to eat this. Then I'll see y'all when we get ready.
Cool.
And we've arrived. Look at Bailey, she's so cute. Hey, she eating that little one thing. We got sunscreen today, y'all, so not too much.
I hate rubbing it sunscreen.
It's freaking 90 degrees out here. My hair look crazy, y'all, but it's okay because I'm about to get it wet, so. Anyways, I forgot my tripod, so I'll probably see y'all when I'm back home. All right, hey girls, I'm home. I'm showered and all that. I'm so sleepy, like today drained me. It's like 4, I think, maybe 3. I think it's 3 something. But yeah, I just showered, washed my face. I'm letting the deep condition sit in because my hair is so freaking dry. It's actually insane. So I'm letting that sit for some time and I'm gonna rinse it out later. But yeah, I'm about to lay in this bed, scroll on TikTok, maybe eat a little snack, and then I'll probably get up and like wash clothes or something because I definitely need to do that in my sheets. But you know, if I don't get to it today, tomorrow for surely. I'm back. My skin is breaking out bad. I'm in the process of taking my nails off. This hand is done, but this finger started bleeding, so I had to put something over it and put a bandaid on. But we about to go to the nail shop in like a few hours, like maybe like 5:45, 6. yeah, I'm sitting here watching Hulu. This pimple is ugly, but I'm struggling right now. I don't know, like, what to do. I can't bite them. I got my acetone, but I'm also kind of tired, so I'm not really putting in a lot of effort. I'm thinking it's gonna pop off, but no, that's not the case. Guys, I look crazy. But anyways, we made it to the nail shop. I already done. I couldn't record when I was getting my nails done because one, I was like recording other people, and two, I just like, I ended up taking a nap like right after I ended with y'all, like 10 minutes after I fell asleep. It was already 5 and my appointment was at 5:45. And so obviously we was late. I had to rush to get ready. I was out of it for real. But this glare is killing me. But yeah, we made it. I just got a little short, little green moment. Y'all know that's my favorite color, so had to get that. I feel like y'all can't hear me and y'all gonna be mad because this audio is gonna be trash, but I'm sorry. I just can't be. Just get a little bit of anxiety in the public space. But yeah, I'm gonna see y'all when I get home because I gotta catch up. Hi guys. So we're back from the nail shop. Zir just invited us to his back. Whole vibe. So yeah, we're gonna go do that. What else? I guess that's all the updates. We haven't done nothing. I made dinner. My hair looked crazy. Don't mind me. Yeah, I turned the air off. But yeah, I'm about to get ready. I'll see y'all from day. Yeah. All right, this is the hair and makeup. What do we think? I gotta like let this dry some more and like fluff her out, but to get the gist, the makeup is hot. Like I hate that. I might take some pictures tonight. Oh, I look a little white. I didn't even put powder right there. I'm confused. Anyways, outfit time. I'm thinking jeans and top. Oh, I look, you want to wear shorts though. Decisions. If I wear shorts, I want to wear boots though. Ugh. I hate having to make decisions. I'll be back in like literally 1 second for y'all, but realistically, like 20 minutes. Okay, this is the fit. Hold on, I gotta put my shoes. Little top, I tied it up from the back. Hold on, let me put my shoes on so I can show y'all. I need to go grab my tripod, but got on my jeans that I always freaking wear. Cute. I feel really cute. I'm so like, duh, it's only right to flick up. I know I'm in my room, y'all. That's a whole nother situation for another day. But I need to get right. I feel so tall. So then I always rolls my deodorant down to the foot. Like, I'm ready. Anyways, all right, this is the lip combo. Just in case y'all wanted to know, it's the Max from Beauty Supply, the lip gloss in nudes. Can y'all see that? Is it focused? And then my Bath and Body Works Mentha. And then I just did my contour. I put it on my lips as a lip liner. Yeah. How are we feeling? Like, do we like it? I like it, so that's all that matters. It's hot though. I'm about to put a rubber band in it to like give it that oomph, but I think I just need to pick it out really. The makeup is eating. You're looking good. It's giving. Ew. Anyways, we're off.
Are you gonna do
that
or what?
The trash? Yeah. Malia's meeting us there. Yeah, good vibes tonight. All right, hold on. I don't want to get doxxed.
He can't not be out here, right? Like,
Seth, you got this. I'm rooting for you. Guys, Malia's here.
Hey, Hasta.
Ah, you look cute.
Yeah.
I don't like my hair either, but this is.